everyone. Hi. This is not Pastor Torrance Markham. This is, I am Lady Marilyn Markham. Welcome to the Greater St. James Temple Church of God in Christ Wednesday night prayer. Every month on the first Wednesday, we have prayer instead of Bible study. So tonight, I'm here to pray with you all. We'd love for everyone to join us. Let us know you're watching, and please be prayerful with us. We thank God for just blessing us to be alive, and thank God for taking us through this pandemic. Well, I just got out the house myself today for a couple of days. So I'm just glad to be here tonight. And I'm just so thankful for you, all you out there on Facebook Live. God bless you. I hope we have, if we're on our conference line as well. But well, we are. So hi, all the conference line saints and friends. God bless you, and thank you for tuning in to Greater St. James Temple, Church of God in Christ. We're located in North Chicago, Illinois. That is not the north side of Chicago. We are like 50 miles from Chicago, the city, North Chicago. So we thank God for blessing us to be here tonight and blessing each and every one of you. Love for you all to come on in and join us tonight for prayer. I tell you, saints, this is truly a time we have a lot to pray about. We have a lot to pray for. And really, we think we have a lot of time, but I'm telling you, I feel a rush. Like, we better start praying for real. We better get down to business praying. Like they say, it's time out for playing, and it's time for praying. So we thank God. I've been praying on these first Wednesdays every month, and we thank God. Come on in, saints, y'all join us. Hi, everyone. I can't see any names, so I'm just going to start. I'm going to start tonight with a scripture, and it's one of my favorites in Jude. And, you know, in the Church of God in Christ, we always quote Jude in the YPWW lesson. But it's truly one of my favorite passages, and you know, we all know it by heart. So I want to read from Jude, the 20th verse. And it says, "But ye beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost." I want to read that again. "But ye beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost." And I really want to thank God for the Holy Ghost tonight, because without the Holy Ghost, I feel like we don't really get to that throne of grace where we go in prayer, where we, you know, grab hold to the horns of the altar and pray and seek his face. So I thank God for the Holy Ghost tonight. That gives us even a spirit of prayer. So we thank God, and anybody, the Holy Ghost is accessible to anyone who has asked Christ to be their Savior. So we thank God for the Holy Ghost, which is the Spirit of God, the third person in the Trinity, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost. So I thank God for the Holy Ghost tonight, and we're going to get started with our prayer. We thank God for each and every one of you, and we like for you to pray along with us. And I like, you know, when I go back and look at this, I don't want to just say so-and-so was watching. Type in and say amen, say thank you, Jesus. Say help us, Lord. We want you to be a part of this, not just me, but I want you all to be a part of it as well. So we're going to get started with prayer tonight. My soul loves Jesus, my soul loves Jesus, my soul loves Jesus, bless Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we just thank you tonight. Lord, we just thank you tonight. We give your name thanks and praise, oh God. You've been so good to us, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Thank you for being so good to us, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you for blessing us to be alive, oh God. We thank you for blessing us with life. Thank you for life, Lord. Lord, I thank you for life. Thank you for blessing us, oh God. Lord, you even protected us, oh God, all through the night, God. We thank you for that, God. Thank you for looking out for us, God. Thank you for protecting our homes and our families and our children, our neighbors, our neighborhoods, our communities, oh God. Thank you, oh God, for your protection. Lord, whenever, wherever we are and wherever we're going, whether we're driving or flying or walking, Lord, we thank you for your protection, God. Thank you for looking out for us. Thank you for the angels, hallelujah, that you put around us, oh God, to keep us, oh God. Lord, we thank you for it right now. God, we just thank you, Lord. Thank you for being so good to us, oh God. Thank you for giving us life, God. Lord, even during this, this coronavirus, the pandemic, the COVID-19, God, we thank you, Lord. Thank you for that we're just even still alive, God. Thank you, Lord. I believe some of us are going to stay here, Lord. We're going to stay right here because you need somebody down here that's going to help bring souls into your kingdom. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Lord, for even just giving us that opportunity, God, to bring your people in, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Lord, I'm asking tonight, oh God, that you would even give us boldness, oh God. Lord, to speak, oh God, your word to people who don't know you. Lord, I believe this is a time that we have this great opportunity, God, to tell people about you. Lord, even while we're at home, Lord, while we think we, you know, want to go online and order stuff and buying stuff and, you know, and filling Amazon's pockets, Lord. Lord, I think it's a time when we should be calling people and praying for people, leading people to Christ, leading people to you so you can show them your glory, God, so you can show them who you are, Lord. Lord, I thank you for this time. I thank you, God. I thank you for this time off. I thank you. Thank you for time that we have to spend with our families. Thank you for time that we have to spend with our children. Oh, God, I just thank you. Lord is helping us to be more together. Lord is helping us to even see the things that are priority, God. You are helping us, God, and I thank you that you allowed it to happen, God, so that we can really focus on you, Lord. Focus on you, teaching our families, teaching our children, teaching our loved ones more about you. Lord, I thank you for this time that's even helped me to pray more. Thank you, oh God, that has helped us to pray more, to talk to you more. Even if we have questions for you, God, Lord, I thank you we've got time. Lord, I thank you for the time. Thank you for the time to pray. Thank you for the time in your word. Thank you for the time to write down scriptures, even to memorize scriptures, God. Lord, I thank you for this time. Thank you for everything that you've done for us, God. Lord, I thank you for saving us, God. Thank you for your salvation, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Thank you for letting Jesus die for us, oh God. You sent your son to die for us. You sent him. You said you love the world, that you gave your only begotten son. Lord, I thank you for sending Jesus. Thank you for sending your son to die for our sins, God. Lord, we acknowledge that we had sin. Lord, I was a sinner, honey. I tell you, God, I thank you for saving me. Thank you for washing my sins away. Thank you, oh God, for applying the blood of Jesus, oh God, and it washed all my sins away. You took your red blood and washed away and made me white as snow. Lord, I thank you for it right now. Thank you for your blood. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you for your blood that washes away our sins, Lord, so we can be saved, so that we can give your name praise and glory, so that we can live for you, God, every day in holiness and righteousness all the days of our lives. Lord, I thank you for saving us. Save us even the more, oh God. Lord, those that don't know you that may be watching, Lord, extend your grace right now. Extend your mercy right now. Touch all those, oh God, in the name of Jesus who don't know you. God, we thank you for even Facebook Live and the ways we are able to communicate, oh God. Lord, you said your word was going to get out. Lord, I thank you. You said your word was going to get out into all the world. Lord, I thank you that you're using this. You're using all these different ways of communication and all the devices that you blessed us with, God, all the technology, God, to get your word out so that more people will come to you, God. Thank you for that technology. Thank you for that, just the wisdom and the knowledge and the understanding that you've given us, God. Thank you, oh God. Lord, you have a purpose, and it's to get your word out. It's to get people saved so they can come to you, oh God. You want to turn people's hearts. You want to break up the fallow ground. You want them to come to you, oh God. Come to you, oh God, all you that labor and are heavy laden. Lord, you promised you would give them rest in the name of Jesus. Thank you for that, Lord. Thank you for the rest, oh God. Thank you, oh God. Rest from our sins. Rest from our burdens. Rest from the cares of this life, God. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you for doing it for us, God. Lord, we need you to save, oh God. Save our unsaved loved ones, oh God. Those who don't know you. Save our children, oh God. Lord, save our spouses if they're not saved. In the name of Jesus. Lord, touch our neighbors. Give us boldness even to talk to our neighbors, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Even if we have to wear a mask, put the mask on and talk to your neighbors. Lord, I thank you, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, save, God. Save in the name of Jesus. God, you are able. We still got to go to Walmart. We still got to buy groceries. Then that gives us even more opportunity to talk to people about you, to tell them our testimony, to tell of your goodness, to tell of your goodness, to tell of your mercy, to tell of your salvation, oh God. God, we just thank you for it right now. God, we thank you, oh God. Thank you, Lord. Lord, I'm asking even right now that you would touch, that you would touch each and every one under the sound of my voice. Touch right now with your healing power, God. I know you a healer. You've healed me so many times. And if you did it for me, you can do it for anyone. God, I thank you for your healing right now. I thank you, God, for healing. Lord, send your healing, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We may not be able to go in the hospital, but God, your word can go. We can send your word in the hospital. We can send your word in the emergency room. We can see him. We can send your word, God, into the ICU, in the name of Jesus, into people's homes, people that are battling this disease, this virus, oh God. Lord, touch them right now. Lord, the news wants us to believe that everybody's dying. But God, I know some people that got great testimonies, that you are blessing them, that you are healing, that you are touching their bodies, oh God, that you are reviving them. Lord, that you are breathing life back into people, oh God, healing them from this coronavirus. God, this is nothing for you. You're bigger than the corona. You're bigger than this virus. God, you greater. And as a matter of fact, your word says, greater is he that's in us than he that's in the world. So God, you bigger than this virus. You bigger than this COVID-19. You can heal. Not just medicine that help us, you know, get along. But God, you can heal it and you can take it away. You can take away the pain. You can take away all the fevers, oh God, and all the symptoms, oh God. I thank you for your healing, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, many have been sick, even from the beginning of this year, oh God. Even I was sick, God, but I know you healed me in February. I know you did, God. You took it away, God. You know what? Your Bible says that if we cry out to you, that you would hear us and you would heal us. So, Lord, we cry to you tonight. We cry to you tonight, Lord, in the name of Jesus, to heal us, oh God. Heal us, oh God. Lord, you said in your word, beloved, you would that we would prosper and be in health, even as our soul prospers. Lord, help our souls to prosper, even the more, oh God. Lord, help our souls to grow. Lord, in your word, in faith. Lord, help us to grow in grace, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you promised, and I believe your promises right now, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Every promise in the Bible, oh God. Lord, you promised, oh God. You promised that you would heal us. You said healing was the children's bread. You said, Lord, you would touch us, that you would heal us, oh God, that we are healed by your stripes. Lord, you died on the cross so we could be healed. And I thank you. Lord, touch our mothers out there. Touch our elders out there. Touch the saints, Lord. Touch our loved ones, our friends. Lord, touch those, oh God, who you just want to give them a testimony, God, even if they don't believe, oh God. I believe you'll touch them so they'll know who you are, that you healed them, that you raised them up. God, raise them up. Hallelujah. Raise them up, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, revive us again. Lord, do it again for us. Lord, use this time, oh God, that we would wake up, oh God, that we would wake up, oh God. Get out of our comfort zone. Pray even more. Praise them even at home. Read our Bibles more. Pray with our families and our children, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I just thank you for it tonight. You've been so good to us, oh God. You've been so good, God. I just thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for the Spirit of God. Lord, even in those times when we can't sleep, look like we getting too many naps. But God, in those times, urge us, remind us, stir up the gift that'll give us to pray and read your word even the more, so that we can grow in faith, so that we can grow in your word, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you said your word, you hid your word in our heart so we wouldn't sin. So Lord, we gotta put that word in our hearts so we won't sin against you. Lord, let that word be a seed in our hearts so that it can grow in us, oh God, and give us a mind to share it. Don't just let us get all the goodies, but Lord, let us share it. Share it with our friends. Share it with, even on the phone. We can call people. Lord, I thank you. We can call people and tell them about you. Even people that's calling me. Lord, I'm telling them. In the name, strangers, whoever it is, Lord, give us a mind to help get that word out. Your word, Lord, we got to get it in people. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for it right now. Thank you that your word, Lord, you said your word was above your name. Lord, I thank you. Thank you for your word, oh God. Your word, you promised us, oh God. You promised us, God, and we're holding on to those promises in the name of Jesus. God, I just thank you right now. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy, Lord, that you've extended to all of us, oh God. Lord, you're extending your mercy. You're extending it to us, oh God. Lord, have mercy on those that don't know you. Have mercy on those, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, touch their hearts. Touch their minds. Touch their souls, oh God. Lord, help them to be ready to hear this message of the gospel, oh God. We're not ashamed of this gospel, but God, we got to get it out to others who don't know you. Lord, give us a mind. Those of us that know you, those of us that love you, give us a mind to share your gospel, to share the word, to get it out to those, oh God, in the name of Jesus, so they can believe, so they can rejoice. Lord, you said rejoice evermore. And again, I say rejoice. Lord, I'm excited. And I'm thanking you, God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I'm excited, oh God. Excited about what you're doing in this time. I'm excited, oh God, how you blessing us, oh God. How you keeping us, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Lord, I just believe you're getting us ready. You getting us ready. Lord, I believe you getting us ready, God. You getting us ready. Because in heaven, we're going to be praising you. And we're going to be worshiping. We better start doing it down here even more. In eternity, we're going to be doing it forever. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, oh God, for being so good to us, oh God. We worship and we praise your name, God, because you so worthy, God. You so worthy. You did it for us, oh God. You saved us. You filled us with the Holy Ghost. We thank you for the Holy Ghost filling. We thank you for the Spirit of God that not only just we can feel him on the outside, but thank you that he lives on the inside. Thank you for the Holy Ghost that you baptized us, Lord. You Lord, I thank you. You submerged us in your Spirit. You baptized us with the Holy Ghost. Thank you for your Spirit, oh God. I thank you for him right now, God. He lives in us. He dwells in us, oh God. He gives us that boldness, oh God, to do what you want us to do, to be bold and speak about your gospel, to tell others of your goodness, to testify of your good works in the name of Jesus. God, I just thank you for it right now. Lord, I just want to rebuke the enemy in the name of Jesus. The enemy comes to kill and steal and destroy. But God, you said that you would give us life and that more abundantly. So I rebuke the devil. I rebuke the epidemics in the air. I rebuke this sickness. I rebuke the coronavirus. I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. Satan, you have no place here. You're not running this. God is in control. God is on the throne. Lord, I thank you. You in control, God. You on the throne. You in charge. You large and in charge, God. And I thank you for it right now. God, I thank you for the life that you've given us. Abundant life. Even while we're here, Lord, you've given us life and that more abundantly. And God, I thank you for it right now. Lord, I want to pray for those. Pray for those, God, who are fearful of this coronavirus. Lord, I want to pray for them. Lord, your word says that you didn't give us a spirit of fear, but you gave us power and love and a sound mind. Lord, I thank you for that power right now. Thank you for that power. That's the Holy Ghost power. Hallelujah. Thank you, God, for your power. Thank you for your Holy Ghost power. Thank you, Lord. We're not afraid of this. Lord, we're not afraid because you haven't given us a spirit of fear. Lord, I thank you for your Holy Ghost power. Lord, I thank you for your love. Love for you and love for our fellow man. We love you, Lord. Therefore, we want to tell others of your goodness. We love you, Lord. Therefore, we're not ashamed of the gospel. For it is the power of God unto salvation. So I thank you for that, God, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I want to thank you for a sound mind. A sound mind, oh God, so that we can think clearly, so that we won't let fear overtake us. We won't let fear run us. We won't let fear have us, you know, popping pills and drinking and things that's not going to help us, God. What's going to help us is your word. What's going to help us is your love. What's going to help us is your Spirit. Help us, Lord. Help us, Lord, even the more. You said, oh God, that we can look unto the hills from whence cometh our hallelujah. Whence cometh our help? Our help comes from the Lord who made heaven and earth. So, Lord, we ask you to help us. Lord, help us right now. Help us, oh God. Help us, Lord. We need your help as never before, oh God. We need your help, God. We need your help, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you said you were a present help. Your word says you are present help in a time of trouble. So we can call and ask you for your help at any time, day or night, in the midnight hour, through the night, Lord, you right there, oh God. You right there to help us, oh God. If we would just cry out to you, Lord, cry out to you, Lord, you right there, oh God. You promised us that you would be a present help. You promised that you would hear our prayers. You promised, oh God, that you would be right there in the midst of trouble. Lord, we're in a troubled time right now. We're in a time of trouble, oh God. The whole world is troubled, oh God. We don't know what's going on sometime in this world, God. We don't know if they gonna open it up or close it back in the name of Jesus. But God, you know, this didn't surprise you. It may have surprised us, but it didn't surprise you. God, you know what's going on. So I know you can help us. I know you can lead us. I know you can guide us in the name of Jesus. Lord, guide us to your word. Your word has all the answers. Lord, lead us to your word. Your word has all the answers. Everything that we need is in your word, God. So lead us to your word. Guide us to your word. Help us. Open up our mind. Open up the eyes of our understanding, oh God. Give us spiritual wisdom and knowledge and understanding. When we read your word, we'll understand your word. When we share your word, others will understand your word. Open up their hearts. Open up their minds. Give them a spirit to be receptive, Lord. Let it be good ground. Let the seed of the word fall on good ground in the name of Jesus. Let it fall on that ground where it can bring forth fruit. Lord, that's what we want, and I know that's what you want. You want fruit. Fruit that other people will come to know you. That's our fruit, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, give us a mind. You said we didn't choose you, but you chose us, and you ordained us that we would bring forth fruit. That's what I'm talking about tonight. Lord, you bless us. You chose us, so I know you're going to bless us to do exactly what you want us to do. Lord, you give it to us. Give us that wisdom. Give us that knowledge. Give us that understanding, oh God, in the name of Jesus. God, I know you're able. I know you're able, God. You've done it so many times, oh God. You've done it for us, God, and you can do it again. You've done it before. You can do it again, God. I thank you for it tonight, God. Thank you, Jesus. I thank you for it tonight, God. I thank you so much, oh God, for just looking over us, for being there for us. Lord, we can count on you. We can depend on you. Lord, when we have nobody to talk to, it's so many of the saints and just people in general, Lord, a lot of the seniors, Lord, they're at home, they're alone. Some of their spouses are gone on, and they're at home alone. Some of their children don't live near them, oh God. But Lord, you are right there if they would just call on you, Lord. Just call on them right now. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, my hayan ramasihaya. Let's call on him right now in the name of Jesus. I know he's right there. He's right there. You said the word was near us, even in our mouth and in our hearts. All we have to do is call on him and ask him to come in. Lord, your word promised that if we would call on you, you would save us. If we would call on you, you would heal us. If we would call on you, oh God, you would save us and give us a mind, oh God, to live for you every day, oh God, to live for you every day, God. Lord, to be an example in the name of Jesus, Lord. Help us to be an example for you, oh God, in the name of Jesus, that others would see our light, that they would glorify you, oh God. We want them to see us, oh God, that we love you. See our testimony. Live our life. Live our life in you, in the name of Jesus. See our faith in you. See how we love you, how we dedicated to you, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I know this is a time of suffering. Lord, it's a time of suffering when people feel like they can't go anywhere. They can't do anything. They're ready to run out the house. In the name of Jesus. But God, I thank you. I thank you, oh God. Lord, you promised to put your peace in our hearts right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, give us that peace. Peace that passes all understanding. Peace in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you for your peace, oh God. Peace to calm our hearts. Ooh, in the name of Jesus. Lord, you taught our family years ago, Lord, calm my spirit. Lord, calm my spirit. I'm telling you, saints, it works. If you just say, Lord, calm my spirit. When you feel, frustrated, or you feel uneasy, or you feel unstable, Lord, all you have to do is just call on him. He'll be right there. He is right there. God, I thank you for being there. Thank you for being there, Lord, for those who feel lonely, for those who are alone, oh God, in the name of Jesus, and even those that are surrounded by lots of people. God, you're right there where we can call on you and you can give us that peace. Glory to your name, Jesus. Thank you for your peace, Lord. It truly passes all understanding. Lord, I thank you for your peace in our hearts, peace in our hearts, peace in our minds, peace in our soul, oh God. The world can't give us this peace. Only you can give us this, your peace. You giving us your peace. And Lord, I thank you for that peace. Thank you, oh God, in the name of Jesus. God, I just thank you. Thank you, Jesus. You've just been so good. I just want to give your name, praise, and glory, and say hallelujah. God, I praise you because you're worthy, God. You're so worthy, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I know you're able. This is such a light thing for you, oh God. I know you're able. I know you're able to touch. I know you're able to heal. I know you're able to set free. Lord, you are able to set free. You are able to break the chains, oh God, of sin and bondage. Lord, you are able to break free. Break free these chains from people so they can know you, so they can love you, so they can serve you. Oh God, you promised us that you would make us free. Lord, I thank you for that freedom in Christ. I thank you how you give us freedom. Thank you, oh God, that we're free. Free in the spirit, free in your word. Free in the Holy Ghost. Lord, I thank you for that freedom. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, oh God. Thank you for the victory. Woo, that overcomes the world. Even through our faith in you, Lord. I thank you for that victory. Lord, I thank you for that victory. In the name of Jesus, we have victory over sin. We've got victory over the world. Lord, you overcame the world. You overcame the world. And I thank you for it right now, God. Lord, you said you would let us do that. We also have overcome the world. In the name of Jesus, through your Holy Ghost power, through our faith in you, we've overcome the world. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Thank you so much, oh God. Thank you for your spirit, oh God. Thank you, oh God, that you're there when we need you, God. Thank you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you right now, God. We love you. We thank you. We thank you, oh God, for everything that you've done for us, God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. My soul, thank you, Lord. My soul, love you, Lord. My soul, love you, Lord. My soul, love you, Lord. I thank you, Lord. Thank you so much, oh God. Thank you so much, oh God. You didn't have to do it. You didn't even have to let me live, oh God. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, oh God. Lord, I also want to pray for those who are in grief, those who are suffering because they lost loved ones, oh God. Lord, there's so many since even the beginning of this year that have gone into judgment, oh God. So many that have gone on to be with you, Lord. Lord, just ask that you would bless. God, it does hurt, but we thank you, God. Thank you that you're able to heal the hurt. Thank you, oh God. You are able to give peace. You are able to comfort those. Lord, and even in that comfort, you can show yourself strong. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. And Lord, even for me, it began last year, Lord. I saw more people that left here last year, Lord. And it just kept on through the end of the year, Lord. I lost my own mother, and I just lost my grandmother a month ago. But God, you are able, Lord. You have been right there, comforting my heart, comforting my family, comforting us, oh God. I know you're able to do it, God. Lord, touch those out there who don't know you, Lord. They don't know how to seek you for your comfort. They don't know how to seek you for your peace. Lord, touch their minds, touch their hearts, touch their souls, oh God, in the name of Jesus. God, I know you're able. You did it for me, and you can do it for anyone, oh God. Lord, I ask that you would touch them right now. Give them comfort, oh God. Give them a mind to call on you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I know you're able. God, I thank you. Thank you, God. There's nobody like you. There's nobody like you, God. There's nobody like you, God. There's nobody like you. Can't nobody do us like Jesus. There's nobody like you, Lord. I've tried a lot of things, God, but I found out for myself there's nobody like you, God. There's nobody who cares about me like you, God. There's nobody, God, who loves me like you, God. I thank you for it, God. Thank you so much, oh God. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your love. Thank you even for those hugs, God, that you give me in the middle of the night, Lord. I thank you. Thank you for being right there, oh God. Thank you, oh God, for being there, Lord, for showing me that love. And I know you're showing it to others, Lord. So many have gone on, oh God. So many people that we love. So many people that we miss. But God, I thank you. You've been right there to comfort. You've been right there to be a strength. You've been right there to show your love to us, oh God. Your love, oh my God. Thank you for your love. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your love. Lord, I thank you. Your love for us. Lord, you said if we would cast all our cares on you, you care for us. Lord, I thank you for that, Lord. That's one of my favorite scriptures, God. In 1 Peter 5:7, you said we could cast all our cares on you. Every little thing, every big thing, every loss, every hurt, everything we're going through, every trial, every temptation, God, you said that we could cast it on you because you care for us, God. You care for us, God. Lord, I thank you for it, Lord. I thank you for caring for me. I thank you for it, God. In the name of Jesus. God, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for caring for me. When it feels like nobody cares, God, you right there. Lord, when it feels like you alone, you right there for us, God. Oh, Lord, surround us with that love. Surround us with your peace. Surround us with that comfort, oh, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you for it, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for getting us out of our comfort zone, oh God, and even seeking you even more, oh God. Thank you for time to pray more, God. I thank you for time to read your word more, oh God. I thank you even for just giving me a mind to think about you even more than I used to. Thank you, oh God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, your word says, if my people... Woo, Lord, I thank you. Thank you, God, for choosing me to be your people. Lord, you said it's my people. If we would humble ourselves, that's all we got to do is humble ourselves and pray and seek your face. Lord, you want us to pray. You want us to pray. You want us to talk to you, God. You want us to open up our hearts, oh God. You want us to pour out to you, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for that spirit to pray. Thank you for that spirit to humble ourselves. Thank you for a spirit to seek your face. And turn from our sinful ways. Turn from our wicked ways. God, you said you would hear from heaven. You would hear from heaven. You would forgive us, oh God. Lord, I thank you for your forgiveness. Your forgiveness. Your forgiveness is so amazing, God. You forgave me. I thank you for forgiving me for my sins. I thank you, God. Thank you for forgiving me. Thank you for forgiving the saints. All of us, God. We believe you, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, give us that spirit, oh God, to just continue and pray. Seek your face and turn from our sinful ways, oh God. Thank you for hearing us, God. Thank you for hearing our prayers. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we just thank you. Thank you, oh God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, oh God, for this time of prayer. Thank you, oh God, for this time we can set aside and seek you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you for this time. Thank you for being there for us, God. We thank you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We give your name, oh God. You are so deserving of all the glory. We say hallelujah, which is the greatest praise. We give your name praise and glory, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God. We're going to praise you in the name of Jesus. I just want to praise you, Lord, even right now, for being so good to us, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. These are not tears because I'm sad, but these are tears because I'm so grateful to you, God. Tears of joy. My soul is overwhelmed with the joy of the Lord, which is my strength. Thank you, Lord, for your joy. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. I thank you for it, Lord. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your long suffering. Thank you for your peace. Thank you for your patience. Oh God, I thank you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh God, we thank you right now. In Jesus' name. Oh God, thank you, Lord. Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, God. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. And all God's people said amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Glass is all steamed up, but I thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Are we off? All right. Well, thank you, saints and friends. Just want to thank you all so much for just taking out your time to join me tonight in prayer. Thanking God for all of you all that were able to join us tonight and all that were able to be a part of this prayer. We want you to join us again on Friday. Our pastor will be back with pastoral teaching on Friday night at 7 o'clock, and then again join us. Check our website for all the times and our schedule of prayer and Bible study and our services and even our times. We have a conference call. Check our website and join us for those times of prayer on Tuesdays and Fridays and Saturdays and some evenings. We have prayer on Tuesday and Thursday evenings as well. So we'd love for you to join us. As we all, the saints here, Greater St. James, we believe in God. He's a keeper. We believe in God. And we thank you. So we want you to join us next time. Come back on Friday night in the name of Jesus. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Love you so much with the love of Jesus. And just know that we are praying for you. God bless.
Stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned and unclean.